Some things we've been seeing around the school that have not been following the three B's. Be safe, be responsible, and be respectful.
Lunch is over, let's go out to recess.
What are we gonna do? Okay, let's hide it.
I am.
Am I not?
No one's gonna pick it up?
So hot.
Just left it on the ground. And they left them there.
Here are the expectations that we should be following.
You're allowed to bring one treat to lunch, but you have to finish it before you go outside.
Thanks for throwing away your wrapper.
Stop, no food outside.
Instead of taking off your coat and leaving it on the ground, make sure you put it over there.
If you leave it by the door, you're most likely going to pick it up on your way in. And then you can go play.
If you see trash, pick it up and throw it over there.
The trash can is on the equipment. That bag full of trash.
Make sure you feed the can man. And if you see something on the floor, please make sure you pick it up. Make sure you guys are following the expectations. Have an amazing day.
Hi guys, welcome. Happy Monday morning. Hope that you had a great weekend. We're excited to see you here at school today. So we got to do our drawings for last week for outstandings, and the students who get to spin this week are Riker McKee in Mrs. Whalen's class, Zane in Ms. Carter's class, Ruby in Mrs. Seaman's class, Dylan in Mrs. W's class. Way to go, guys. And remember, this is for completing their classwork and paying attention during whole group instruction. Upper grade students, Yeslin, Mrs. Howard's class, Riley, Ms. Gift's class, William in Ms. Russell's class, and Autumn in Mrs. Peterson's class. Way to go, guys. So for this next week, our focus for our PBIS, our Positive Behavior Intervention Supports at Walker, is being responsible in the bathrooms. We've talked about this a lot, what that looks like and what should be happening, and talking about how we're being responsible when we go into the bathroom. We go into the bathroom because we need to use the bathroom. We want to make sure that we use the equipment and things in there appropriately. We wash our hands when we're done, and we make sure that we don't leave any messes. If you go in the bathroom and there's already a mess, you need to go and tell your teacher or another adult that there is a problem in the bathroom so that we can take care of it. Remember, we've talked about how our school is only going to be as nice for as long as we decide to take care of it and keep it clean. So we want this building to be a place that we are proud of and that we take care of. So help us do that and make sure that you're doing your part in being responsible in the bathrooms.
Thank you.
excited today to introduce you guys to someone new here at our school. You're going to see him a lot when you're in the lunchroom, the hallways, walking around in the entryways of the school, outside. This is an important person that you're going to want to get to know. So, Mr. Erickson, can you show Mr. T?
Guys.
Mr. T, he is our new head custodian here. He is taking Mr. Perry's place, and he's going to introduce himself to you.
I'm Mr. T. I'm excited to be here, happy to meet every one of you, and have a good time.
So, boys and girls, when you see Mr. T, when you are here at the school, walk up and say hello to him. Introduce yourselves to him. Tell him your name. Just remember, he's probably not going to remember everyone's names the first couple of times because there's over 400 kids that go to school here. But say hello to him and make him feel welcome and glad that he is part of our Walker team. Thanks, guys. Have a great week.